Hi, I'm Damian Ross. I'm the director of the La Mirada Chamber of Commerce. Thank you for clicking on the link. Basically, I'm putting out a quick little video cast of some things that are going on in the Chamber of Commerce in the next week or so. First thing I want to tell you about is our State of the Community Luncheon. It'll be next Wednesday, March 24th, 11:30 a.m. at the Holiday Inn Select on Firestone, right here in La Mirada. The cost is $35 a ticket, $250 to be a table sponsor, and you receive 8 tickets for your table sponsor. We have 2 great speakers that are going to be at this event. We have Supervisor Don Canabi and City Manager Tom Robinson. Now, obviously, Supervisor Don Canabi is going to come and speak about what's going on at the county level, and City Manager Tom Robinson will be here to speak what's going on in the city of La Mirada as pertains to business, the good, the bad, the ugly, and what's kind of forecasted for 2010. We really hope you can make it. This is a great time for us as members and local business reps to come together to really hear what is going on in depth, kind of behind the scenes stuff of what's going on in our business community. So we hope you can make it. It'll be a great time. You'll be receiving an email tomorrow, and it'll be a way for you to RSVP. You can pay online, or we can set up an invoice and invoice. If you have any questions, please call us. I'm going to put the number up right here so you know how to get a hold of me, or email me, and I'll be happy to answer those questions for you. The other thing I want to talk about is our 2010 community guide. We have a 2010 community guide. This is OC Menus. I think it's a great publication, and we're using it as a sample for what our publication is going to look like. It's a compact 10x6 size. It's full color, full gloss throughout. We're going to print 20,000 of these. We'll be delivering them to every resident and then mailing them to every business right here in La Mirada in the 90638. Ad rates start at about $199. It's a full color ad, 20,000 circulation. Just to basically, if this was a postcard that you mailed out, just postage alone would be about $4,000 for you to send out something like this. So a $200 to a $600 full page, full color ad, just really kind of highlighting your business, is going to be a great value and really hopefully drive some of the residents to your business and showcase what it is that you have to offer. As a member, if you are a La Mirada Chamber member or a group member, you will be listed in the back in our business directory. We're basically going to have every business in La Mirada listed, and our members are really going to pop in the sense that they'll have a lot more information, they'll be a different color. Residents will know that these are the people they need to call within that category. So I hope you'll take advantage of that. Again, email me, call me. I'd love to meet with you. I'd love to show you the product and really talk to you about what it is that we're trying to do. So far we've had a great response, and you know, keep in mind, we used to do a directory and it was about 8,000 circulation, and this is 20,000, so we've increased our circulation almost 2.5 times. We did not increase the advertising rates, so hopefully you'll take advantage of this and really get the word out about your business or your organization. Again, like always, you can visit us at our new website. Hopefully you had a chance to look at it at www.lmchamber.org. Again, thanks to Complete Digital Media for really revamping our site and getting us something that we can actually practically use and help with our members. We've got a lot more information coming out on how you as a member or a local business can really utilize our website to help drive traffic to your website or to your business or organization. Again, I thank you for watching. I hope to see you next Wednesday, a week from tomorrow, depending on when you actually click and open the link and listen to this. And we'll see you there. Thanks again.